There he is. So close. He's fast. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
And no matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
On this side. This is a big pack. They must have followed.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Doesn't matter. Stuck in this thing. So sorry. Way to go, kid. You can use this.
Come on. Screw it. We're getting out of this room. Come on, I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Come
on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
You be quick. And keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
What's going on up there? Everything all right?
Yeah, it's okay. All right.
Come on. Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
You ought to watch your language.
Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
It doesn't feel like it.
Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. Infected!
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the breach. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
fucking sure she's here.
Man, there were horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Go!
Don't let her through!
Aim for the horse!
Gotcha!
The damn horse!
How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go. Freezing my ass.
Watch my back. I got her.
Heard something.
Fuck. I heard it too.
You find anything yet? You hear me?
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in the water. Fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Thank you. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the ground. Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here.
Got you.
Get trapped in here.
You over there? You ain't here.
Where's the way out?
On this side of the lawn! Here she is!
You're gonna pay for that!
Where's the exit?
keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
Back.
I see! One way or another, you're gonna tell me! Thank you.
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off!
Get him still!
Oh, shit!
Here come me.
Just let me go, I'll fuck you up. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put its leadership up to a vote. Check over that way.
For this, you little shit!
Keep looking.
Over this way. Leader.
all right? There's nowhere to go. You want out?
Gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No,
I heard that.
The art of distress. So what is it? I gotta admit, you had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith.
But only for a second.
Oh, hey, Ellie. I'm sorry about your voice. I truly am. I hope you take comfort in knowing that you won't wait for any part.
Whoops. Close one.
Come out wherever you are. You know, I really wish you hadn't killed James. Good kid. He's doing his job. As all those people you killed. It's just gonna make our group stronger. You were mouthful. Stronger survivors. Ellie, come on. I know you're dying to say something to me.
Creepy piece of shit.
No? Nothing? You sure about that? All right, then. There you are. Ellie, let's just end this. Careful now. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right.
two ways out of this.
No!
Is he over there?
He's not here. Keep looking.
Jesus. Oh, shit. He got another one.
You now,
silly stuff here.
okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.